Welcome back, everybody. Back with some more Soulstone Survivor. That's the game. So we're continuing our run. We're this is gonna be level 4. So hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, use the link in the description for freecash.com. Doing so gets you 3 loot boxes. You know the drill. Get your loot boxes. Wow. Okay. Come to me, my friends. Oop. They're so slow, I don't even have to move right now. Yeah, baby. This is great. What a start. So, if you want to know what it looks like, since we don't have to move very much. This is fire that I'm posting on my feet. Yep. So I'll just keep on moving like crazy. You see this big pillar? That's our smite. This giant pillar right here. Then we got... Okay, I'm being attacked. We got our fire pillar, which is giant explosions you're seeing. We have stomp, which is when the ground gets all, like, crackly. That's stomp. Ooh, we just took damage. But if I stand in my smite, we're gonna heal. Alright, let me turn this down. My eyes are bleeding. There we go. I can deal with this. Alright, so we're just trying to do damage. Damage. Cast frequency 100%. Or get the gangrene, which gives us bleed stacks. You may now apply bleed as well. Alright, fine. We'll add bleed stacks to the mix. Doom stacks? More doom. Getting like some amount of doom per hit. Okay, we can't stay still anymore. We're being attacked by all kinds of range dudes. But it was nice while it lasted. What if I just run over here? Ooh. The lightning bolt. The lightning strike is so big. They're hitting almost the entire screen. All the attacks. They're basically all hitting the same circle you're seeing here. Like, look how big that is. Cast frequency of everything. I don't need multicast. You can see how much multicast is already happening. Sure, would it be nice for our area of effect fire to be the entire screen? Yes. Is it going to happen? No. Oh my goodness. Just one-shot us. What? Block power. That's a lot of block. I can't believe we got one shot. Oh boy. I'm not 100% sure what hit us, but it was something. So I don't have enough defense. We're on borrowed time. One little hit and it's over. We're just healing up in our smite. More doom, please. The only way we can survive is by block. So give yourself 62 damage. Wow. Bam. Good thing is we heal pretty quick. But yeah, that was an insta kill, so I'm not 100% sure what hit us. It was something. It was something really big. Crit chance is good. Crit allows us to add bleed. Bleed allows us to add burn. You see the numbers just as a recap. You'll see the numbers. Physical damage is that yellowy color. Orange is fire. Red's going to be our bleed. Green's going to be our poison. So you can see the numbers here. I don't know if they're probably pretty hard to see because I'm moving around, but try and focus and you'll see them. You'll see them. Area effect for all kinds of stuff. Or just more damage. More poison damage, sure. Get hit by anything. Don't get hit by anything. Just keep on whacking people. Oh boy. That guy died before his attack went off. That's good. So the good thing is we have every 4.5 seconds we get a new fire skill that lasts 6 seconds. So we have unlimited fire skills. Block. I don't know what our actual percentage to block is, but it's gotta be pretty high. Fire incantation, Lord Dude. I'll take damage on Firewalk. He's over here. Ah, you're in a really annoying spot. Come over here. Let's come over here. All these guys can take. No, keep coming. Powerful damage, Thunder Strike, massive damage. So Thunder Strike doing 6,800. All right, where is this turkey? I touched the fire. I touched the fire. Wow. Wow. Oh man, what a way to go. I just touched, like, inched towards the fire. I was trying to jump through it, but it was one-shotting me. That's how much damage it was doing. So yeah, he's cool. I like him. I like this guy too, though. What's this? Arcane Assault? We'll play as this guy. What moves do I have going on? Does he need this? No, he doesn't. Does he need this? Maybe? Yeah, okay, why not? Is there any skill specifically that you like? I really like Smite. It just allows you to heal. Beacon of Light. I also kind of want to do like a rot build. No, we'll take Smite. Yeah, we'll add Smite there. Can be unlocked by progressing in the skill tree specific to this guy. This weapon can be crafted when I hit prestige 40 with the guy. This game's gonna go on for a while. I don't play as one guy constantly. Oh yeah, the fire guy. Yeah, we're gonna play as this dude. Alright, let's do it. Can we do level 2 curses? Reduces healing. Goblins. Elite enemies spawn more frequently. Increases the number of elite enemies that spawn simultaneously by 1. Okay. Every time you kill an enemy, there's 10% chance of meteor will fall on your head. Get extra prestige. Yeah, this is great. Let's do it. Alright, hit that like button. I already said that. But do it. Whoa. Okay, let's watch the skills. Show me. Oh, that is so neat. Okay. So it does like 2 attacks. Yep. So we get the swing. And then we get the old explosion, which hits people around you. Okay, neat. Neat. Neat, neato, frito, bumbleito. I feel so weak right now. Well, this is an interesting turn of events. 10% extra damage. You know, the last one I didn't look, so maybe you can write in the comments what my like cast was and stuff. I should have looked at my block percent and whatnot. Whoops. It happens. Didn't expect to die so fast. But I guess we were on borrowed time. Big damage. Arcane missiles. This won't be enough damage, but we can do it. Now we're just going to shoot arcane missiles everywhere. Everywhere around us. For now. Yeah, got him. Two elites dead. Arcane overload attack speed 20%. Okay. Big spin. Big AoE on that's gonna be real nice. Frostbolt is good. Shoots really fast. This slows people down. I could try a projective build. Projectiles? Kind of works. Big damage increase for... Yeah, okay, I like this. Got him. Boom, boom, boom. Area of effect. Arcane slash. It's all of it. This is area attack. Oh, magical attacks. Okay, well, definitely magic. Maybe poison bolt as well. 3.2 seconds. Yeah, shoots a bunch of poison. Powerful strikes. Something hits very hard. Get a big guy. Give me a bunch of points. Cast frequency of arcane overlord. Yes. So we are trying to expose enemies. Working pretty well. It's a firebolt. Eviscerate as well. Chaotic. You know what? I'm gonna try this. I don't know if I'm gonna like this. Max speed of arcane slash, multicast for swings. Sure. Arcane slash cast frequency. That's this one. Crit chance. He's toast. Give me all the points. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not gonna do this chaos explosion. It's cool, but nah. I think you instead. Poison puddle would be nice too. Big poison puddle big enough. You can do tons of poison damage. This is. This has extra exposed. Unable to perform an action. This is stun. Increases direct damage taken 40% for 6 seconds. Bonus is proportional to the damage caused. Or it's puddle. I already have exposed. Actually, I have a lot of exposed. So I'm going to take this over you. And then poison bolt damage. Sure. now we're going to get little poison things on the ground, which would be great. While we swing wildly, we want to stand in these, because the poison damage will be huge. Wow. Already at 40% extra damage. That's amazing. Arcane Overload. Got 5 seconds. Attack speed of Frostbolt. Will be add burn to our attacks. Take the Arcane Overload. Ooh, don't step in that. So eventually, we want to get some area now. Max health 45. Crazy. It's crazy. Yeah, because we're getting some serious poison. If I could stack Doom, I would. Which I'd love to do like a full Doom build. Just 6 Doom attacks. One day. Maybe the Necromancer will be able to do it. There's a big magnetic. I don't mind right now that I'm a little bit slow. Keeps enemies close to me is a good thing. 3 levels up. Missed me. Exposure shot does weakness. Increases all damage received by 12%. Interesting. Multicast Frostbolt. Like that. Arcane Overload. Speed again. Multicast Arcane Overload, 48%. It's at 24 right now. It's kind of nuts. Cast Frequency. Somebody hit me. Okay. Attack speed of Poison Bolt. That seems pretty good. Levels again. Damage modifier of Arcane Slash. Or, yeah, this is good. 10%. Arcane Missiles doesn't do much damage. Isn't really doing much for us. Other than adding more exposed stacks. So I don't want to put anything specifically into that. We'll switch that weapon out with something else. Oh boy. Fire Builder would be great. Sinister Strike does not cause direct damage but applies hemorrhage. Huh. That doesn't seem right. Let's reroll these. Poison Strike. The Arcane Disc would be better than you. Although, doing Poison Strike instead of this might be better. How many damage times 2? It's got some area modifier. Now let's reroll again. Nope. One more. Let's roll the money. Hemorrhage. Wait. Does Shockwave have stun on it? Are we just using this? I have no idea. We can put Spreadshot instead. No, we'll just keep it. I will take the agility. We'll take the burn. He's almost dead. There he goes. Damage increase of Arcane Slash or Poison Stacks. I'll take the Arcane Slash. We'll get Poison Stacks eventually. Boom. Look, some of these guys, they get poisoned and that's it. They have no health left. Whether they just die. Arcane Assault does. Yeah, I think this is what we're gonna do. Increases direct damage taken. Yeah, we're going to take you instead of Arcane Missile. Damage increase for all my frontal attacks. The Caster Frostbolt. Okay, fine, I'll take it. Gonna take area. You guys, come here. They're dying real fast now. Poison Puddle damage increase. Yes. Arcane Assault damage increase. Oh, Doom Stacks. Okay, we're doing pretty good. Shrapnel Shot. Cast Frequency. Crit Chance. Stick the Cast Frequency. Yeah, we have a lot of frontal attack, which is good, because now I can point at things and they can die. Arcane Assault. 40% more damage. I will take it. Take a big old stab, Arcane Assault. Big guys need to die. Frostbolt damage modifier. Frostbolt cast frequency. It already casts super fast. So you get kind of diminished returns on it. I think I'm taking damage right now. Yep. I indeed was. We got some health back. We're doing things. We're doing things. Kill the big guys. Ah, somebody hit me. Somebody else just hit me for 4 damage. Yeah, look at them all. They're all dead. And we just need technically need this, but I also need speed. Damage increase for Arcane Assault is good. Okay, we got a boss. The Ethereal Guardian. It's not you, but you need to eat it. Here you go. If I can get... I'm taking damage. You're spinning to win right now. Wow. That's a lot of health. That is... Then it's a dead enemy. Good old Thunderclap. Block power 12. Yeah. Gotta find some help somewhere. Swing attacks, damage modifier, yep. Everybody is taking so much magical damage. There we go. See if I can find some more. Yeah, it chunks quite a bit. You can see these dudes. It's all frontal attack, direct damage instead of kill the field. It's more like kill everybody. Like my mouse. You can change your mouse color as well, in case you don't like the blue. Or you can't see the blue. Okay, this is getting a little intense. I need to drop it down to 5. Laser beam, look at that laser beam. I don't really have much clear except for the spin. Oh boy, oh boy. Movement speed, nature attacks. Alright. I'll increase my poison damage. Priestess right now has a ton of poison damage on her. Let's give her some more, shall we? Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. Scary. Got scary. Multicast chance. Arcane overload. Actually gonna take this. We're about to get a ton of XP. Which over time will translate to even more. Nope. The mouse. She's dead. Wow. Armor, crit damage. I'll take an armor. I mean, it doesn't really help, but 8 armor is better than nothing. Okay. Big boss man dead. I really just want to hit people and then have them stomp. Oh, stomp is the one with the stun. Add more doom, please. Gotta get lots of doom out there. I'm a huge fan of doom, if you haven't noticed. Big fan. Come on, boys. It's the poison that does most of our damage, I think. It's hard to tell on the guys with lower health. Strikes 15, wow. Oh, it's just, it's regular damage. Fire's doing very little. In the hundreds. Poison. I am seeing a lot of green, so when the guys are like chunked up on green damage, this is mostly direct damage. Yeah, for frontal attacks, it's not nearly as much as it should be. Just firing like crazy. And once everybody gets exposed, they all die. Okay, we got a bad guy. Multicast. Slow or magnetic. This will go for a longer run for us. Oh no. Run! I gotta pull this guy away from where he is. Yeah. Come here. Mr. Elite guy. I haven't gotten a lot of area. Which would be nice if I did. Okay. Ow. It's poisoned. Look at all the attacks, just instantly. He's being protected by his millions of bodies of bad guys. Little chaos bolt. I can go movement speed. Movement speed. There he goes. We did it! Poison puddle, multicast chance. Yes, please. Oh, boy. Well, we're going to do this in the next episode, so I will see you there.